The sands of time ravage all. Mortals, monuments, even civilizations cannot stand against it. Their remnants lost beneath the dunes, awaiting discovery. By the brave, or foolish.
What's that? Shh. I can hear something. Shh. Come here, quiet.
Like time itself, the living are not welcome in Nehekara. For this is the land of the dead, ruled by the Tomb Kings, where only the expired may serve. In life, they were tyrants, now cursed with undeath. They crave power more than any living thing. And none more so than Setra, the Imperishable. Eternity was promised, but the Tomb Kings awoke to unlife, no longer beatific sovereigns. Their kingdoms as decayed as their bodies. The glory of Khemri lost, forgotten. An omen. The Black Pyramid stirs, but does not wake. A vessel of untold power, awaiting a new master, but it remains sealed. The Lich Priests are tasked with finding access. They venture deep into the catacombs, seeking clues. Discovering an obelisk inscribed with hieroglyphs as old as the desert gods. The answer lies in the nine books of Nagash, the original tomes of undead lore, authored by the arch necromancer. Due to the turbulence of the vortex across the ocean, not nine, but only five books are needed. Then, the pyramid shall open. Time has seen the books lost, scattered. Other Tomb Kings will seek them, for all desire the Black Pyramid. Begin the search. Raise your warriors. The legions of Khemri march to war.